You told me one of your heroes is Pat Summitt.
Yes, Pat. Sorry about the few losses you've had this season, but I know they're only character-building losses because I know you know what to say to those kids that's going to make them play better. And I look forward to you guys winning your next NCAA championship this year or the next.